Way, way up high in Sierra Peaks where the yaller pine grows tall, Sandy Bob and Buster Jiggs had a roundup camp last fall. Took some horses and running irons and maybe a dog or two. They swore they'd brand all the long-eared calves come within their view. Now any old doggy that flapped long ears and didn't brush up by day got his long ears whittled and his old hide scorched in a most artistic way. Said Sandy Bob to Buster Jiggs as you throw this Steagall down, well, I'm sick of the smell of burning hair and I allows I'm a-going to town. Well, he saddled up and they hit him a lope, for it wasn't much of a ride. Them was the days when an old cowpoke could oil up his hole inside. They start her out at Kentucky Bar at the head of the Whiskey Row. They winds her up at the Depot House some 40 drinks below. Well, he set them up and they turned them around and starts her the other way. And to tell you the godforsaken truth, them boys got drunk that day. They was a-riding back to camp and packed in a pretty good load. Who should they meet but the devil himself come prancing down the road. Says he, you ornery cowboy skunks, you better hunt your hose, 'cause I've come up from hell's rim rock to gather in your souls. Says Sandy Bob, old devil be damned, we boys is a kind of tight. You ain't gonna gather no cowboy souls without one hell of a fight. So Sandy Bob punched a hole in his rope and he swung her straight and true. And he lapped it on to the devil's horns and taking his dallies too. Now Buster Jiggs was a re-adam man with his gut line coiled up neat. So he shakes her out and he builds him a loop and lassos the devil's hind feet. Oh, they stretched him out and they tailed him down while the irons was a-getting hot. Well, they cropped and swallowed, forked his ears and then branded him up a lot. They pruned him up with a dehorn and saw and knotted his tail for a joke. And they rode off and left him there necked up to a blackjack oak. If you're ever up high in the Sierra Peaks and you hear one hell of a wail, you'll know it's just that devil yelling about the knots tied in his tail.